short poems, and they're not ones that I personally have written, but one of the things I've done in some of my research of Irish culture and Irish history is a big, thick composition. I can show it to you later after the program if you want to see it. It's like 1,000 pages. And it was compiled by this man in the kilt with a white beard. And he lived between 1832 and 1912, and his name was Alexander Carmichael. And he went all throughout the Scottish Highlands, and he talked to all the people there, you know, the everyday people, like you guys. You know, and he asked them what were their stories, what were their poems, what were the things that were important to them. And they were very good at using the English language, and I'm always very impressed by this older poetry. I'm very impressed by all our modern poets, too, but this is it'll be a little different. And one of the things that was very important to all of these people was their Christianity, and that'll come across here. And if you read my books, you'll also find that some of the Christian spirit is a central theme of my book as well. So I'm just going to read three short ones. The first one is called Angel Guardian. Maybe it could be Guardian Angel. O angel guardian of my right hand, attend thou me this night. Rescue thou me in the battling floods. Array me in thy linen, for I am naked. Succor me, for I am feeble and forlorn. Steer thou my coracle in the crooked eddies. Guide thou my step in gap and in pit. Guard thou me in the treacherous turnings, and save thou me from the scathe of the wicked. Save thou me from the scathe this night. Drive thou from me the taint of pollution. Encompass thou me till doom from evil. O kindly angel of my right hand, deliver thou me from the wicked this night. Deliver thou me this night. I'll just read all three of them if you want that. The second one's called Michael Militant. As you notice, actually Michael is my middle name. Michael has always been an important name in my life, and I've always been curious, and if you read my books, you'll see St. Michael the Archangel makes some appearances in my book. So this sort of has some personal interest to me. O Michael Militant, thou King of the Angels, shield thy people with the power of thy sword. Shield thy people with the power of thy sword. Spread thy wing over sea and land, east and west, and shield us from the foe. East and west, and shield us from the foe. Brighten thy feast from heaven above. Be with us in the pilgrimage and in the twistings of the fight. Be with us in the pilgrimage and in the twistings of the fight. Thou chief of chiefs, thou chief of the needy, be with us in the journey and in the gleam of the river. Be with us in the journey and in the gleam of the river. Thou chief of chiefs, thou chief of angels, spread thy wing over sea and land, for thine is their fullness. Thine is their fullness. Thine own is their fullness. Thine own is their fullness. One more. This is called a fragment. And I don't know, there's a character in my book called the Abbess Bridget. And she's very important to Deirdre in her story. And Bridget's a very important name in Irish history. And many people have high reverence both in the old religion and the new religion for the name Bridget. And many thought that Bridget was the name of the midwife when Jesus was born to Mary. And this has a little bit of that in it. It's called I Send Witness. I send witness to Mary, mother who aids men. I send witness to Bridget, pure tender nurse of the Lamb. I send witness to Peter, apostle of fear and of sleep. I send witness to Columba, apostle of shore and sea. I send witness to heaven, to the city on high. I send witness to Michael, noble warrior, triumphant. I send witness to Father, who formed all flesh. I send witness to Christ, who suffered scorn and pain. I send witness to Spirit, who will heal my wound, who will make me as white as the cotton grass of the moor.